In this video, we'll show you how to project a waypoint on your Garmin eTrex SC. So let's say you're out in the outdoors, you're in an outdoor area, and your buddy said from this waypoint, there is going to be an outhouse so you can do so your business if nature calls, but you need to go at 180 degrees, 50 meters once you reach this point. So my friend said, once you walk this road until the pavement ends, you need to go down 180 meters at a certain distance. It could be 50 meters, could be 300 meters. Same thing is if you're walking on a trail and your friend said, once you get to this location, you should see a side trail for 100 meters to get water access or something like that. So in this case here, let's go through it. So let's say that we reach our point and we are going to look up our waypoint, which is right here. And we're going to get to our waypoint, and then we're going to hit the OK button again. And then from here, we're going to select Project Waypoint. So our friend said from this point, you need to go at 180 degrees. So we're going to set our heading to 180. And 180, press OK, and then he said, let's do feet. Now we can do feet. I'll do 70 feet. There we go. And press OK to save. Okay, so now the waypoint is marked. We hit OK. Then we're going to choose go. And now you can see that where we need to go, which is 180 degrees or due south, and whatever was in feet, 22 meters. So let's start walking and see if we are correct or if our friend gave us the right directions. But you can imagine if you're if you're bushwhacking, there's no clear trail and you got to go for a couple hundred meters. This is a good option to take, or a good tactic. So we're getting close to zero. Well, it looks like we reach our location based on the distance and bearing. And if I look up, sure enough, there's the outhouse. My friend was correct, but you can imagine in different type of scenario how this works. Once you're done, you're pretty much done once you reach the course, and then you can continue on with your navigation. And there you go. That is quickly how you can project a waypoint on the Garmin eTrex SE.